My name is Ken Gushi and I'm a professional drifter in the US. Growing up, I always been around Toyota vehicles. One of the very first cars that I sat in was a 1986 Toyota Supra. Left a huge impression in my whole childhood that, okay, one day I'm gonna drive one of these Supras. And now fast forward to 2018, here we are debuting the brand new Supra. I couldn't be more excited to be standing where I am with this brand new iconic vehicle. Performance is such a broad way of really describing what cars can do. I mean, you can talk about, you know, performance under acceleration, performance under braking, but to me it's the whole package. It's not just the way it drives around the track or the way it drives or brakes on the road or on the circuit, but it's also how it sounds, how engaging it can be. You know, everything from aesthetics to sound and how it can turn heads is what makes a performance vehicle perform well.